The welcome came from Green Beret General Henry Emerson.
I want to welcome you back to the home of the Green Beret. What you've done has been an inspiration to all of us. We're all well aware of the fact that you volunteered for a very dangerous mission, and you carried it out and did it well. It was perilous. We're proud of you. We're sure that you've done much to enhance the already fine image of the Special Forces soldier.